Hello kids, welcome back to my channel. I'm Amita. So today we are going to learn about 2 to 10's table. That is also very easily, and I'm going to tell you also how to remember it very easily. So here what I have is 10 rows and 10 columns, and I have numbered it 1 to 10 and 1 to 10. That is, in row 1 to 10 number is there, and in column 1 to 10 number is there. So what we are going to do now is, number 2 is here, so I am going to add number 2 in this column till number 10. So 2 means 4, 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 2 8, 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 2 12, 12 plus 2 14, and 16, 18 and 20. Similarly, 3 number is here, so we are going to add number 3. So 3, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 3 12, 12 plus 3 15, then 18, then 21, then 24, then 27, then 27 plus 3 is 30. Similarly, we are going to fill all the rows like this. So number 4 is there, then plus 4. So 4, 4 plus 4 is 8. So see, we have added it now. So how to read it? 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, and 2 10s are 20. See how easy it is. So likely, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30. So now what you are going to do is, where your kid is spending more time, just write it like this with the help of your kid and paste it there where your kid is spending more time, so that kids world is about all about visualization. When they see more, they will remember more. So happy learning. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.